There's something to do with this time of year in car racing movies. Usually around this time of year we see a Fast and the Furious installment. But now this year we see the Need for Speed, or Need for Speed I should say, starring Aaron Paul and directed by Scott Waugh. Scott Waugh, of course, who directed Act of Valor, who came out about a year or two ago. Now, in this movie, Aaron Paul plays Toby Marshall. Now, Toby comes from a line of mechanics and he's following in his father's footsteps and he works in a garage restoring cars. And occasionally he races them as well. Now, there are a lot of parallels between this movie and Fast and the Furious, but for me, if you take this movie as a one-off and compare it to the entire Fast and the Furious franchise, it's a bit of a mismatch. But if you take this movie and compare it to the last Fast and the Furious movie, I'd definitely give the edge to Need for Speed. A big difference is there's no Vin Diesel. Now, I know a lot of females will start throwing things at their computers or their phones and saying, "Oh, but I love Vin Diesel." Well, good for you. But Vin Diesel can't act. Aaron Paul can. And Aaron Paul can take this movie, which is okay, and make it more enjoyable just because he's Aaron Paul. The supporting cast in the movie I find to be very enjoyable. I find the racing sequences to be fantastic. And this movie completely utilized 3D technology. Now, should you run out and see this movie? No. But if you're looking for a good action movie right now, I definitely think you'll enjoy it. I'm giving this movie a B-. I really enjoyed it, and I'm excited to see what Aaron Paul does next. Now, some of you might say, "Well, Keith, you're just going to love anything Aaron Paul does because he's from Breaking Bad." And you're probably right. But in this case, it's definitely well-deserved. A very enjoyable movie that makes me realize that you can have a good racing movie, and you don't need to have Vin Diesel in it for it to be good. As always, you can check me out on Twitter at CFL_fan, facebook.com/wittywittier, and wittywittier.com. Thanks so much for checking out this blog. And I'll see you at the movies.